Glory is 16. She was raped by her father at the age of 8. She presently lives in an orphanage here in Benin City. I've known her for 2 years, she hardly smiles. She hardly relates with the children at the orphanage. In 2 years' time, she will be 18. What will be her future if she comes out to the outside world? Will she be able to relate to her peers? In a year's time, her father will be out of prison. What will be her future if the father comes and says he needs the daughter back?